Now, airlines and travelers are still adjusting to the shock of Friday's failed terror attack. So what can air travelers expect here at home? Continuing coverage tonight from News 8's Keith Baldi, who joins us live from the Portland Jetport. Keith?
Well, Tory officials here say it should be travel as usual at the Jetport, just with a little bit of added security. Passengers say, for the most part, if it means they'll be safer, it's just fine. At the Portland Jetport today, some of the added security measures announced by the Transportation Safety Administration following the alleged Christmas Day terrorism plot over Detroit were already in effect here. Past the regular screening stations, TSA employees were performing extra ID and baggage checks before people boarded the planes. But a Jetport spokesman said, for the most part, travel conditions so far have not been affected.
We had a very busy morning. Everybody got through. We're still telling people, show up at your airline ticket counter 90 minutes advance. You will make your flight. No problems.
TSA officials also say extra bomb-sniffing dog units and law enforcement officers, both uniformed and undercover, will be added to airports across the nation. Efforts highlighting the reaction to Friday's incident that passengers here say they're well aware of.
Is it on your mind?
A little bit, honestly. I honestly think it's more of an isolated incident, you know. It only happened once. It hasn't happened in a long time, honestly.
Other travelers like Adam Maines and his wife were also thinking about the impact additional security might have and were wondering if it was responsible for their plane being delayed.
It's more of a concern for making things travel slower, but I mean, I guess it's good that they're added extra security.
Added security, Alyssa Main says she wouldn't mind, even if it means random pat-downs or the use of new technology like advanced X-ray machines.
If there needs to be extra measures taken to add additional security to, you know, make everyone safe, you know, that's okay.
Those added security measures will be discussed by U.S. Senator Susan Collins in a few weeks as part of the Senate Homeland Security hearings they're having to talk about security as well as that alleged terrorist plot. We're live at the Portland Jetport. Keith Baldi, News 8.